Listen. See if it talks. Not yet. Someone else. Hear them? It's a very throaty sound. Good job. Let's listen. Has it called back yet? Okay, let's try again. Jaden.
Does it feel like a rock?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Owen, does it feel like a rock?
It feels like a rock, but feels like dirty.
Wee!
So it's definitely a root because it's so hard to take out. Dinosaur bones are easier to take out.
Because they're so small.
Because they're less heavier.
This is definitely a root from that tree.
What tree?
That tree with the V on top.
You okay?
Where? The V tree, right? The right there.
Wait, the 3V tree?
No, the 2V tree. Yeah, oh. The 3V tree.
Oh, look at that, Owen. You're right. 1, 2, 3. 3V.
Can you stop on digging it, Owen?
Well, we need to.
Michael, what kind of a bone do you think it is?
I think it's the rib cage.
It's from the rib cage of a dinosaur?
I think so.
Do you know which dinosaur you think it might be from?
Maybe a T-Rex.
Amazing. You think, and you all, you think that it's a root. How will we find out?
By digging it up.
If it's a root, do you think it will come out of the ground?
No.
Why not?
Because it's stuck to a tree.
It's connected to a tree doing a job for a tree. What job does it do, though?
Make food.
It's not a...
It sucks up food.
It sucks up food. That's right. It gets food from the soil and the water.
It's so small.
Huh.
It has to be thinner than it.
You think to be a root, it needs to be thinner than that?
Yeah.
Well...
Some roots are big.
Some roots are really big. Think of the one we jumped over to get into the magical forest.
Ah, giant!
It was. Thank you.
looks like a dead pumpkin in there.
No, I look like a tree.
It looks like a dead pumpkin.
We are so laughy today.
Oh my god! There's glitter! Oh my god!
Where?
Oh my!
Right.
Oh my god!
How is it?
The snow's glitter!
Experiment and see if it rises up and drops. You see, it's a little bit brown here.